Today's Wednesday, May 19, 2021.
Ya, ¿y cómo se llama el dibujito que está ahí? What's his name?
Olvidé.
Efraín Benítez, no, no, no se llama así. Se llama, ¿y esto por qué me sale? Se llama Big Bear, diga Big Bear.
Big Bear.
Este es, este es un muñequito de los de Plaza Sésamo, ¿no? Llamado Big Bird. Siga, Ariana. Wednesday.
Wednesday. Wednesday, my 19, 2021.
Correcto, 19, 2021. Entonces, usted tenía Wednesday, May 19, 2021. Nos quedamos por acá. Página, no sé qué página es, ayúdeme. Estamos en el workbook, literal C, de la lección 11. Esta es la página, no he puesto la hoja.
Page 54.
Ok, Cano, gracias. Ya, 54, ¿no? Dice, vamos, Ariana, por favor. Was your uncle, siga. Ah, Ariana ya nos dijo la fecha. César Burgos. César.
Me presento.
Ya. Yeah. Was your uncle?
When you uncle one of the recipients at the our ceremony?
Yeah, recipients destinatarios. Was your uncle one of the recipients at the our seminar ceremony, la ceremonia de premios? Escoja. Hey, I believe the radio is approximately 70-40. Creo que el radio es aproximadamente 70-40. I like your look through. B, I like your look through. Who says you have to wear the most modern fashions anyway? Who says you? C, I know he summarized the classes clearly. Y D, yes, he was honored for outstanding bravery. ¿Cuál le ponemos, joven Burgos?
Letter D.
Letter D. Correcto. Lea, por favor. Yes.
Yes, he was honored for a standing bravery.
Okay. So you say, was, si usted observa aquí, was, mire, 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 vea, facilito. Usted sabe estructura. Aquí. Ya. Yeah. Because you have was, the answer is was. You see, was your uncle one of yes, he was honored. Listo, Burgos. Cano. Cano. Rich notes
on these lectures were spot on. Letter A. I believe the radio is approximately 70-40.
Okay, let's see. No, it is C. I know he summarized the classes clearly. ¿Por qué usted dice que es la C? Porque aquí tiene rich notes, las notas, las anotaciones sería, ¿no? I know he summarized. Okay. Chicaiza, Maite. Female student, Maite.
Present.
Female students
at this university far on number the male.
Es mayor que los. El estudiantado femenino sería, ¿no? Estudiantado masculino. Yeah. So it is A or it is B. Maite, female students at the university far.
Female students at the university far and numbers. Yes, he was honored of. Espera, es que no alcanzo a leer. Outstanding bravery.
¿Cuál escoge? Pero ya la D ya está escogido. Ya escogimos, perdón, en la 1. Solo nos queda entre A y B. ¿Cuál escogemos? Hey, siga. I believe, Maite.
I believe the radio is approximately...
Eh, Byron, Encalada.
Present.
All of
my outfits are old school and my wife dislike them. Leather bill, I like your look through who says you have to wear the most modern fashion anyway.
Okay, that is enough. Veamos si tenemos la siguiente hoja. Yeah. Exercise 2, listen to the dialogue. ¿Se acuerda del el diálogo del celular, de phone messages? Veamos. Juan Spin.
Spin. Sí.
Yeah, lea por favor. Number one,
why is Mia anyway with the relic clothing store?
Yeah, why is Mia annoyed with the retail clothing store? Hey. The store refuses to let Mia return the shirt she bought. B, the store keeps sending her promotional messages by phone. C, they don't carry the shirts that Mia is looking for. D, they are placing advertisements on her favorite site. ¿Cuál escoge usted?
B.
B, dice, veamos. Correcto. B, the store keeps sending promotional messages by phone. La tienda, el almacén mantiene enviando mensajes promocionales por teléfono y ella está ya enojada. Ok, Gaibor Alison.
Present. What sí. Does Charlie say about adversity with texting?
Yeah. A, it costs 99% less to advertise by sending text messages. B, only 1% of people who receive advertising text fail to read them. C, 90% of people delete advertising text after reading them. D, advertising by texting is popular with 10% of larger corporations. What do you say, A, B, C, D? Alison?
B, please.
B, or C, or D, or A?
A.
B, you say, no, only 1% of people who receive advertising text fail to read them. Solo el 1% lee los anuncios. Gómez.
Present.
Siga. According.
According to the page, how are you company jumping on the countdown?
Siga. They are. No, la de. They are performing.
They are reformating their adversity. Competing with modern trends.
Yeah, they are reformating their advertisement to fit in with modern trends. According to the passage, now how are the companies jumping on the bandwagon? They are reformating their advertisement. Luego dice, complete este vocabulario. Siga, por favor, Hidalgo.
Present.
Okay, Hidalgo. How did the job interview go
last week?
Yeah, how did the job? Yeah, I am feeling.
I'm feeling pretty confident. There's
that I will get hired. Entonces, let something pass by. Get in on the act. Sell like hotcakes. Have a fighting chance. A strong possibility. A slim chance. Al Miss Adam, usted completó esto ayer, ¿no? Veamos cómo completó. Me refiero a la hora texto. Algo parecido. I am feeling pretty confident.
There is a slim chance.
Veamos. No, it is a strong possibility. How did the job interview go last week? ¿Cómo te fue la entrevista de trabajo la semana pasada? I am feeling pretty confident. There is a strong possibility that I will get hired. Me siento muy seguro. Hay una gran posibilidad de que me contrate. Ok, Jacome Alondra. Me salté. Jacome Nicolás. Yeah, I am thinking about getting my daughter.
About getting my tower with monkey door for the birthday. You had better hurry up because they're.
Yeah, you say, I am thinking about getting my daughter a wee monkey doll. Hay una, un muñequito, un monito, dice, ¿no? Un juguete para cumpleaños. So, you had better hurry up. Debes apresurarte because they are, ¿qué será? They are.
Middle home.
Veamos. No, they are selling like hotcakes. Se venden como pan caliente. Quiere decir que se van a terminar, ¿no? Usted ve que, por ejemplo, en diciembre, en noviembre, el juguetón ya está vacío, ¿no? Ok, Jacome Alonso. Paul says.
It will be sensible to buy the clothes before the end of the training today. Hey, I want to...
Paul is the...
15 chairs for you, your opinions and opinions.
Yeah, you say Paul says, ¿qué dice Paul? It would be sensible to buy the stocks before the end of trading today. Hey, I want to, Paul is a financial genius. What is the word, Alondra? What is the expression?
Have a fighting chance.
Yeah, have a fighting chance. No, it is getting on the act. Tiene que contactarse inmediatamente, ¿no? A ponerse en el acto, dice. Getting on the act. Hacerlo inmediatamente. Hey, I want to get in on that. Paul is a financial genius. Jiménez.
Present. It's too bad you are not joining us on your backing tour. Well, there is still a slim chance that I come, just don't give your help some.
Yeah, slim chance. Okay, excelente. Lagos. Do you mind
if I skip going to the department store with you? I am exhausted. It's up to you, but you'll be
missing out
on their Awison annual sale.
Yeah, do you mind if I keep going to the department store with you? I am exhausted. No hay problema si no voy, dice al almacén. I am exhausted, estoy cansado o cansada. It's up to you. You will be missing out on the Awison annual sale. Te lo pierdes, dice, ¿no? Luego tenemos, esto ya vimos. Ya, aquí vamos. Tenga la onda, la página, veamos qué página, 161, ¿no? 161. Ya, in your student book. Change the following into inverted sentence using the hints given. ¿Se acuerda que cambiábamos el orden de la oración? Aquí dice, this is not deemed a problem. We can work it out in no way. Veamos cómo está la primera. No, no está. A ver, ¿cómo quedaría Masa con Alan? Yeah, this is not deemed a problem. We can work it out in no way. A ver, vamos a ponernos pilas aquí, ¿no? Permítame si está la siguiente. Y ahí sí aparece. Lea, por favor. In no way.
No way is this deemed a problem we can work it out.
Yeah, analicemos. So you say, the expression, okay, wait. The expression is in no way. And you use in no way. Entonces, la frase que está en la dos, not only, or but also, not only estará por acá y but also estará por aquí. Esa es la idea, ¿no? So, in no way, y mire, aquí tenemos lo que decíamos, observe o solo observe. Yeah. You say, is this deemed? You say, this is Y acá le pone el is. Le invertimos, mire. Is this dim the problem? Este not, si le ve este not, desaparece. Porque aquí tengo el no way. In no way ya está negativo. In no way, is this dim a problem? Y el resto queda igual. I can work it out, I can work it out. Veamos cómo queda la 2. Medina, Carlos. Medina, Carlos. Mena, José. Mena, José. Ya, yeah, ayúdeme. Number 2.
We have the car washed and new windshield put in. Not only, but also.
Yeah, so we have had, present perfect, no? We have had. The auxiliary is have and the past participle. Nosotros hemos tenido, we have had the car washed. Nosotros hemos hecho lavar el auto and a new windshield put in. Y un nuevo parabrisa, colocar un nuevo parabrisa. Not only, but also. ¿Cómo queda? Not only. Not only, siga.
Not only have we done the car wash it.
Not only we have had, or not only have we had. Acuerde de la inversion, have. ¿No? Tenemos que aquí hacerlo lo que es inversion, ¿no? Inversion. A ver cómo queda. Not only we have had, or not only have we had.
Have we had the car wash?
A ver, veamos. Not only have we had, y eso es todo, mis. Y eso es todo igual. Not only have we had the car washed, but we also have put in a new windshield. Ahí está. But we have, we also have, ahí está el also, mire. But we also. Entonces, cuando usted tiene but also, tiene que intercalar el sujeto aquí, ¿no? Subject. But we also, we, they also, I also, she also, cualquiera, ¿no? But I also have, but you also have, but he also has, but she also has, but they also have. ¿Ya está? Mena, Keila.
Present.
Okay, Keila. As soon as
Abby tastes the dish, he starts to feel bad.
Yeah, no sooner than. ¿Cómo quedaría? No sooner than. Este iría al inicio, ¿no? Siga.
No sooner, as soon as Abby tastes the dish, than he starts to feel bad.
Yeah, pero como estamos on inversion, sería Abe tasted o tasted Abe. O did Abe taste? ¿Cómo le dejamos? A ver. A ver.
Primero taste y luego Abby.
A ver, lea cómo queda, a ver. No sooner.
No sooner as soon as taste Abby dish, the dish he start, I than he start to feel bad.
Bueno, veamos. Ahí está. No sooner did Abe. ¿Se ve? No sooner did Abe. Permítame, se me apaga el aparato. Se me va la batería, se me va. A ver, Keila, ¿cómo quedó? As soon as.
No sooner did Abby taste the dish than he started to feel bad.
Yeah, the idea is when you have past, you say Abe tasted, ¿no? Es verbo regular, terminado de, es pasado simple. Tasted. Entonces, el auxiliar se lo antepone al sujeto y se produce la inversion, ¿no? Ahí está, mire, inversion. No sooner. Did Abe taste? Como ya tengo did, el ed se quita. Si le ve, desaparece. Ya está. Muy bien. Niña Keila. Ocaña Allison. No está. Vamos con Paz Niño. Mike. Paz Niño. ¿Estás niño? Mike.
Listen.
Siga, Mike is.
Mike. Mike is an excellent player. So sing participate is really apprehended.
Appreciated. Entonces dice, Mike is an exceptional player. So his participation is really appreciated. Yeah, ¿cómo quedaría usando such? Lea, por favor. Such.
Such. Such an exceptional player is Mike. That his participation is really appraised.
Appreciated.
Appreciated.
Entonces, mire, analicemos. Such. Aquí está. Such. An exceptional player is Mike. Mire, an exceptional player is Mike. Se invierte el is antes de Mike, lo que estamos tratando de entender. Se produce el inverso, ¿no? Y la última, se me acabó el tiempo. Pérez.
Un próximo.
Siga, Pérez.
Leo los cinco y
if our budget
had been good, we could have installed security cameras.
Yeah, Lea, por favor.
Had our budget not been good, we would have installed security cameras.
Correcto. Entonces, mire, invertimos, mire. Aquí está had. ¿Sí? Invertimos had. Had our budget not been. Y el resto queda igualito. ¿Sí ve? Y ahí nos quedamos. Gracias, jóvenes. Ya les subo a Educai las tareas que debe haber cumplido, ¿sí? Para que no se me pierda y recupere las notas de menos de 7. No se olvide la otra tarea que tiene hasta las 12 de la noche. Nos vemos. Gracias. Bye, bye.